have a bunch of scrap wood and I want to make a ukulele shaped shaker. Have the cedar, some spruce, some mahogany, and some poplar wood. I made this ukulele shaped form out of some leftover alder wood. Let's get building. So that's my completed ukulele shaker. I experimented a little bit and ended up using 1 tablespoon of rice and 1 tablespoon of split peas. With it, you can add a little bit of percussion to your music.